He gets jammed, pops it up over near the Jays dugout. Rolen races over, and it's made. He makes the catch, reaches in and takes it away. Boy, what a great play by a third baseman who got to the rail as quickly as he could.
This is the second nice play of the evening. Made a nice stop on a ball, and then this one here reaches and really couldn't go much farther than that. That's all he had that he could.